All right.
Okay, you ready?
RMC cancer to me is like the worst thing in the world. It's not a joke. Every time people bring it up, it brings a sad memory to my head. It messes with my head so much it hurts. It forms your kidneys. It takes all over your body. So, that's what it is.
I tried to work it away. Hi, my name is Cameron. The first thing that comes to my mind when I think of RCM is Journey Butler. Me and Journey had a great friendship and I could tell her anything. She was one of my best friends, and the RCM cancer really affected me when Journey died, because I didn't know what to do when I lost one of my best friends.
Hi, my name is Mia, and the first thing that comes to mind when I hear or think of RMC is pain and a fighter. Pain because that's what the cancer causes, whether you have it or not, and fighter because that's what Journey Butler was. Through all the pain, she fought, and she fought a good fight.
To run it away, thought that my head be filling.
Hi, my name is Phoenix, and Journey Butler was my best friend. In the 7 years and 2 months I've got to experience with her, it has been the best years of my life. When RMC comes to mind, I think of helping people. When I lost Journey, it was the hardest thing that I've ever had to deal with, and I still cry every day. But from the help of my friends and my family and her family as well, I take each day a step at a time. This video is dedicated to her and others with the disease, and we need your help to spread the word to help patients all around the world with the sickle cell trait. So please visit the RMC website and just take the time to read about it. Losing Journey affected thousands of people, but with the help from you, her legacy will never die. And together, we can help overpower this disease. Because Journey won't stop fighting, and we won't stop fighting till we win. We won't stop fighting because it's all for you, Journey.
Some might think they just eating for fun. If you look closely, you'll see what you become. Cancer might be some, but I'm